To create an API key, go to Binance. Log into your account and pass the security check. Go to the section API Management. Assign a name to the API key. Pass the security check again. After creating the API key, you need to allow spot and marginal trading. Click the button Edit, check the box, and save. Keep in mind that the secret key is visible only upon creation. That is why you need to use it right away. Copy the API key and activate it.